hotel on a cliff on the beach.
A resort.
It's like a vacation resort.
A man vacation.
Yeah. And we had some friends who were living in LA, and they came with us on our day off, so we bought a bunch of red wine. You know, those days off on tour can be like the most enjoyable activities.
If you're on the Pacific Coast and not, you know,
true,
outer Minneapolis or something.
Yeah. We've done that too, and we didn't write any songs about that. It goes a little something like this. Kon Tiki.
Cool.
Thanks.